Rock fam, what is going on, baby? It's your boy Rock Soldier coming at you guys with another YouTube video, another reaction. This time, we're going to be doing Eminem, Farewell. Super excited to do this one, guys. We're working our way through the album slowly. We've done probably, I think this is probably our fifth song we're doing off the album. So we're going to speed it up. I'll be releasing a couple more videos today with some more albums reactions. And tomorrow, we're going to be doing a bunch more as well. Trying to get up to this album. It's been out for a week now. We're trying to get up to it. Also, we're going to be doing some Tom McDonald reactions. So, but right now, we're going to be doing Eminem Farewell. So let's get right to it, guys. Alright, so this is Eminem Farewell. Super excited to get it. So, let's do this thing, Rock fam. For what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. If the world had a dick, you'd God damn. Birth. Damn. Hold up, babe. Chill. Right off the rip. I'm sorry. Something you may not find it funny. Just for what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. If the world had a dick, you would fuck that. Damn, dude. He's pissed. He's feeling some type of way. Definitely about a girl, for sure. I tried to get over you, it doesn't work. You're still a cunt, I'm still a fucking jerk. Same as it ever was. Yeah, say it'll change, but it never does. Ain't gonna ever cause. Okay. You're the cause of my pain and the medicine. Never met someone who played games with my head as much. Fate tethered us together like two felons. Must have fell in lust with skeletons. Everyone's got them, thought that you were Cinderella. But feels like I slept with a wicked stepmother. But how the Oh my god, yeah. He said, thought that you were Cinderella, but felt like I slept with the wicked stepmother. That's crazy. Come on, man. That's crazy. Okay. The one you quit, but the shit is killing us. Our love's on some other shit. I'm a glutton for punishment. You're the gloves on the punching mitts. It's above and beyond his cuffin. I'm shoving a girl I love inside of an oven. If I catch you sucking another dick, you better unsuck it. No. Wait. He said, if I catch you sucking another dick, you better unsuck it. If only that was possible. He said, you better unsuck. I can't, dude. That shit's funny. Oh my god. If I catch you sucking another undick, you better unsuck it. Okay. Girl, I love inside of an oven. If I catch you sucking another dick, you better unsuck it. You snuck in the crib and try to jump under the covers again. Why am I tucking you in? Probably because I gotta tell myself another lie, cause that's what helps to get me by, cause I'm in hell, but this is my goodbye farewell. Wanna hold you, wanna choke you, wanna love you. I actually really like that chorus. I feel like some people might not like that chorus. I feel like I know some people don't like when Eminem gets a little singy. But I fuck with that chorus. That goes tough, man. I mean, everyone knows I'm a big fan of Eminem. Some may even call me a stan. That's your opinion. But no, I fuck with this chorus and I fuck with like what he's talking about. You know, he's definitely going through that like crazy love almost, you know. Goodbye, farewell. Wanna hold you, wanna choke you, wanna love you, wanna hate you, wanna kill you, wanna hurt you, wanna heal you. Yeah. Wanna lose you, keep you, bruise you, beat, abuse you, treat you mutual, it's juvenile, delusional, as usual. You're beautiful, I'm average, I'm brutal, you're a savage. My ride or die, chick who's always cruising for a bruising, yeah, it's kinda like he kinda like compared him. He didn't like use these words, but he kinda like compared it to like a Beauty and a Beast type situation. You know, said you're beautiful, I'm average, I'm brutal, you know, I'm a savage. And you're kind of comparing it, you know, to that situation, I feel like, at least. So, just like that kind of story. I'm average, I'm brutal, you're a savage. My ride or die chick who's always cruising for a bruising. Yeah, it's kind of like we're trying to light a dynamite stick. Though we might get along like shit, fight hit. we see each other fine. I feel like so many people feel that line. Like, you're awful, but you're mine, and they say love is blind. We see each other fine. Yeah, I mean, like, I feel like that's just like such a relatable line right there, you know? When, like, you're really into somebody, you know, sometimes, you know, there may be those times where you think, like, you don't see someone, like, actions for what they are. But I feel like after a point, when you get to really know someone, when you're really with someone, like, you do see, like, love isn't really blinding like that, right? Like, you know, right? It's clear. It's clearing. It's airing. It's refreshing, you know? You're awful, but you're mine. And they say love is blind. We see each other fine. But it's no wonder I'm the only one you'll find to put up with your shit. I need a plumber line. But nothing comes to... But it's no wonder why I'm the one you'll find to put up with your shit. I need a plumber line. I need to plumb her line. I can't even explain what that means. But if you don't know, go look it up. Unless you're underage, don't look it up. Don't look it up. I didn't say nothing. Don't look it up. Just know it's a bar. That's all I'm saying. Just know it's a bar. I'm the only one you'll find to put up with your shit. I need a plumber line, but nothing comes to mind besides the number 90. Cause since 06, you flip my fucking life upside. Oh, he said, cause nothing comes to mind besides the number 90. But since 06, you flipped my fucking life upside down. Oh, flipped. 90, flip it, take the 90, flip it, it's 06. Oh, besides the number 90, cause since 06, you flip my fucking life upside down. Now the sky's ground, look at my frown, it's a smile now. Look at my mouth, it's my eyebrows, make it rain upwards. We're on that night cloud. Hey, cloud nine. I should fly south, cause man, in my grave. Yo, that little part he just went in, you know, fucking. I like, cause he like what he took that he went on with that idea of flipping it upside down and like literally describing as if himself was upside down, you know, how he's got a frown on his face, but now he's upside down, now it's a smile, you know, like that was dope. We're on that night cloud, two insane loopers. I should fly south, cause man, am I great, and lying to myself, but I'm just plain stubborn. I'm out, he 5,000, but this is my house, bitch. You get out, then we duke it out. That's that crazy. That's that crazy love right there, man. He said, trick you with a back rub to you to relax and dump your ass in the bathtub. Now that's love. Yeah, but that's like, it's almost, like, I don't think it was, like, an evil intent thing, you know, like, to be a dick. Like, I don't think that's what that was. I think it was more of, like, a playful thing, you know. You know how, like, you play with your significant other, you know, you guys fuck around with each other, you know. You guys know how it goes. Tell you to relax and dunk your ass in the bathtub. Yeah, now that's love. May sound pathetic, but fuck the world, cause they out to get us. I love you, but I won't exchange vows. Hey, now don't get carried away. No way I'll get married. It'll take a rain cloud to wet us. Yeah, but we're so insane about each other. May take the same route and wait. No way we'll get married. It'll take a rain cloud to wet us. Hey, I'll get married. It'll take a rain cloud to wet us. Yeah, but we're so insane about each other. May take the same route and way out as Junior say out. Break out for Reddit, lay down in bed and blow our brains out together. Who knows how it's gonna play out or whether that's what our ending will be. That's tough, man. I don't know if you guys know about Junior Seau, but if you want to understand that line, you guys should look it up. I mean, because it's not a... Bars, dude. Down in bed and blow our brains out together. Who knows how it's gonna play out or whether that's what our ending will be. One of us shot in the back while attempting to flee. But I go to bat for you defending your honor. No contingency fees, something we're not pretending to be. Don't cost a penny to be with me, time we're spending is free. We could be broke as a joke, won't make a difference to me. Don't have to give me a thing, could have been a 50 cent ring from out of a vending machine. Facts! The lead is no other fish in the sea, guess I'm a prisoner, see? Addiction is a disease. That's facts, though, tell him, bro. That's facts, dude. He said we could have been broke as a joke. It doesn't make a difference. Like, you don't have to give me anything. Like, you could have given me a 50-cent ring out of a vending machine. Like, that's facts, bro. That's facts. Man, that's tough, man. Conditionally, there's no other fish in the sea. Guess I'm a prisoner, see? Addiction is a disease. So, that was Eminem Farewell, and like, wow, man, I really like that song. I thought it was catchy. I thought it was real, you know. I thought the message behind it was, you know, fucking real descriptive on what he was talking about, and real relatable too for a lot of people. Definitely felt this one for sure. I thought it was a great song though, catchy. Like I said, just bars, man. You got those hidden bars in there while painting the picture, man. That's what I love about M. So, but I appreciate you guys watching this video, guys. Let me know what you guys thought of the song down below in the comments. Let me know what you thought of my reaction. If I missed something, if you guys like my reaction, if you guys agreed with me, disagreed with me, whatever it may be, let me know down in the comment, guys. I love talking to you guys when you guys come and chat with me. It really does mean the world. You know, I will respond to your comments. I do every single time, every single comment. So if you guys have something to say, please let me know down in the comments. But like I said, thank you guys for watching this video. For now, it's your boy Rock Soldier. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Have an even better day tomorrow. I'll talk to you guys real soon. Peace.